Angibingelele nanamhle kuseni balaleli egameni lika Jesu Christ wase Nazaretha loyingosi lebuyako masinyane ngiyanemukela kumba Goshen Devotion moment nanamhle kuseni sitawuhlephula livi encwadini yemshumayeli chapter 9 verse 11 lapho kukhulunywa ngokuthi khona kukhona lokunye lengikubonile lapha ngaphansi kwemthundo welanga ematubane lamakhulu akusiwo lenda umuntu aphumelele emncindiswaneni nemandla akusiwo lenda unqobe ekulweni kanti nekudla akutholwa ngilabahlakaniphile bodwa bunjinga abusibo balaba khaliphe ngengcondvo kuphela nemphumelelo akusiyo ya labanelikhono kodwa sikhathi nemathuba kubehlela bonke namhle kuseni bazalwane ngicela sisikhumbutane nami ngidikhumbuta ngenzaba yesikhathi kuthi impela sikhathi yinto lemcoka layibekile uNkulunkulu embeleni sipho lesikhulu lasiphe sona uNkulunkulu wonke umuntu lohlakaniphile nalongakahlakaniphi unesikhathi lonematubane nalode ematubane naye unesikhathi sonke sinesikhathi sonke sinesikhathi sethu lesiphiwe sona uNkulunkulu uNkulunkulu nguye lonemandla etikwetikhathi nguye lowatitikhathi sinesite emandla mhlambe uthi singasiguqula sikhathi kodwa sinawo emandla ekuthi singadenda tincumo leti kahle letingasita sisiphumelele ngesikhathi uNkulunkulu akavinjelwa sikhathi uthi lo mhlabelelo ecilengweni kunamba 93 uthi ubambe sikhathi ngoba siyendlula ubambe isikhathi ngoba siyendlula ubambe isikhathi ngoba siyendlula uthi nakakhuluma Jesu encwadini yesambulo uthi masinyane nyeda masinyane uyeda kwangathi besingasibamba lesikhathi njalo nemathuba lahambelana nalesikhathi ngekuconza lokuthi lesikhathi siyendlula ngoba konke kunesikhathi njengokusho kwencwadi yemshumayeli uthi konke kunesikhathi uNkulunkulu akasithe sesibambe isikhathi lala siphe sona sisebenzise kahle emathuba njalo futhi lasiphe wona siwasebenzise kahle amen uNkulunkulu akasithe nakulesikhathi lesi kule season lesi lokuthi sathi lokuthi ngalokucacile ukuthi uNkulunkulu uNkulunkulu wesikhathi kodwa akavinjwa sikhathi nakafuna kwenda into akavinjwa ngileli washi lethu liwashi lakhe lihamba ngalenye indlela lifanani nale lethu ngoba liyasitshela ukuthi live kuye lusuku liyafanana netinsuku kithi letitingulungwane. Phinze letitingulungwane. Tiphinze tifanane nelisuku. Asingatikhanzi ke bazalwane njalo. Sengikhuthatha sesijibazeka ngendzaba yesikhathi. Mhlambe bawufisile ukuthi nawu kushaya May udabe wende lokunaloku akakendeki ngesikhathi. But ukhumbule ukuthi ukhona longetuli kwetikhathi. Ukhona longavinjelwa sikhathi methembe nakulesikhathi methembe esikhathini lesimatima mhlambe longendlula kiso sikhathi sekugula sikhathi sekuhlupheka sikhathi sekweswela konke lokho methembe uNkulunkulu wesikhathi wena bamba sikhathi uthembe uNkulunkulu wesikhathi egameni lika Jesu Christ wase Nazaretha. Ndawucela kwekuthina namhla sithandazele tuwa la umamfi ukuthi siphe uNkulunkulu emandla ekubamba isikhathi nekwati ukuthi kuna uNkulunkulu ongetukwa lesikhathi longamile isikhathi. Ndawucela sikhuleke babethu namandla ongena namhla ekuseni. Siyabonga siNkosi usiphile isikhathi. Siphile Nkosi ukuthi siphile kule season le. Babe wethu flone mandla onke. Site mandle kuyiguqula. But Nkosi sinawe mandle kukhuleka kwethu siphe inhlakanipho ngalesikhathi. Siyathandaza ukuthi Nkosi sihlale timisweni takho. Singasuki ngenxa yesikhathi. Babe wethu flone mandla onke. Sime lapho usibeke khona endzaweni lefanele endzaweni lelithundu. Egameni lika Jesu Kristu wase Nazareth. Amen.